Just in, Foxconn has taken another step in its quest to make an electric car in Mount Pleasant. The company says, sent us this statement saying in part, quote, as part of the site selection process, Foxconn and Fisker have engaged with the Wisconsin Economic Development Corporation to discuss plans for electric vehicle manufacturing. The car is expected to be in production by late 2023.